I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Hey, 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 everyone. Shadow Harvester here with Fall Guys. Today's the day. Cherry sparkle forged in fire mixed together to make, well, the cherries actually stand out red. So are we going to be stubborn like the pit, or are we going to be squashed like a bug under a rug or on the ceiling, walls, wherever? Cherry sparkle is here to dominate all. To razzle dazzle, shine, and handle some sparkle cherry, cherry sparkle with winter disco. So yeah, that's gonna help us wow our way to victorious glory salvation. And other beings, intimate, well, damnation, I should say, but, okay, alright, just follow the path, and the path will lead us to the greatness, that is the finish line. Can't hardly contain myself. Also, I am actually surprised I'm actually doing very good right now, because my eyes feel literally like these cherries right now. Just let's say my eyes feel like they're a little bloodshot because, you know, the itching and the stuff when you itch too much, and it might be the pollen, it might be something else, but I'm pretty sure it's something else, because honestly, I was only outside for like 5 minutes. So, who knows? Who really knows? So, a little prayer from Shadow's eyes. Okay, yeah, maybe I should have rested before I recorded the rest of this. Like, wow. I think I'm actually like falling asleep here, but I'm not. So strange. But don't worry, I'm still at it. Oh yes. Okay, track attack. Let's cook up some victory. Let's be somewhere between the finish line and the victory lap. Oh yeah. Man, I like saying yeah a lot. And I do not apologize for that. I do apologize for that. Okay, why did I do that? Why do I do anything in all relation? I am just a shadow of crazy, crazed craziness. Also, it doesn't help my finger feels weird, but that's my own fault. For playing video games longer than I should. So, okay. Alright. Alright. Alright, let's cook up something fierce with this round being an elimination game. That's not the cooking I thought would happen. Wow. Yeah, just wow. Simply wow. Oh yeah, I am a crazy, crazed, crazy, crazed person.
So let's leave it at that.
Despite all that, I can reasonably think we're going to turn over a new leaf of our cherry blossom hide behind. Hey, lily leapers, all right. All right, lily leapers, let's bounce to the finish with these drum lily pad. Think of me, James. Okay. And, I was trying to say a little of this, a little of that, but nope. At least we pick up the rest as we can. Okay, alright. Bounce, bouncy. Haha. Aw. I'm like, haha, stuck the landing. But no, the landing was not good enough for our inevitableness. Oh well, just keep trying, Shadow. You got this. Everybody's watching you. You are the star. You are the master of the court. And serve you will, like the all-great tennis player that you may very well not be, but believe you are. Yeah, see? Even they are bowing down to me. Alright, ooh. Yeah. You got a lucky jump there. Well, so much for the lucky jump. Maybe the pots and pans knocked you for a loop. Okay, well, I think you can make this if you actually, nope, never mind. You flubbed it up, thank you for that, but at least we managed to top 20% qualified for the round that we're about to see. And will it be a marvelous one? Well, there's only hope. Some fruit. Let's talk about some fruit. The end. There's not much to talk about of some fruit because some fruit is a mysterious one. So let's get the pedal to the metal and go count these fruits. Okay, 3 and 1. 3 and 1. They do everything. Except clean the floor. Okay, that would be you. Alright. Okay, I see 3 of you. 2 coconuts. Wait, no, 4. There's 4 of you. Because there's one that was over there. 2 coconuts and a green thing. So, 4, 2, 1. 4, 2, 1. 4, that would be you. Oh, All right. Oh, geez. 1, 2, 3. Green. No, 4 green. 1, 2, 3 of you, and then 1, 2 grapes. So, all right. All right. Yeah. And still got eliminated. We were not cut out to be the perfect cherry. But, oh, they are wrong. Because we are definitely the best cherry ever. Don't you think? Don't you agree? Yes, yes. Speed slider. La, la, la. La, la. Let's go. Slide our ways to our heart's content. And that is always a fine thing when we actually are positive. Alright. Alright. The time is now. Time to rev up those engines and vroom right into the hole in the bottom of the sea. Let's slide like we've never slided before. Well, slid, but you know what I mean. All right. Whee! Okay. Ah! For the first time in a while that you've done that. Those crazy, crazy people. Kinda ruins my mojo of trying my best to succeed. But we still got it. Okay. Alright, 28 points. That's a big juicy number. Oh, yes. I love the big juicy number. Maybe not 30, but you know what? It's still enough to slide us into second out of the 8. Alright, and I'm pretty sure we will remain in second. Is our sliding place holder. I'm not sure what this fellow is up to doing the back and forth thing, but oh well, more power to thee. Okay. Alright. Let's get ready for whatever we can be ready for. Slime, scrapper, paper. So, yeah. Survive. It's a doggy dog world out there, and, you know, we just gotta howl and bark our way to everything and not just be all bark and no bite, you know? So, yes. Let's go. Man, this is like the rush hour or something. There's beans everywhere. Are you sure this isn't the store of beans? I ain't gonna make this. Cause just my luck. The top is going to fall. Yeah, okay. Something like that. Dang. That liquid goes quick. Don't mess with that slime. where you'll be doing the time. And no one wants to do that. Because, you know, listen to me. I'm an eyewitness, you know. I've tackled the slime and I've lost and won on multiple occasions. The win to lose ratio is still questionable outside of everything, but yeah, well, sometimes you just can't have nice things, and sometimes when you have nice things, the nice things just get a little tarnished and ruined. So yeah, everything will come up our way with golden sunshine eventually. Alright. I wonder how the other three are doing since my bitter sweet demise at the hands of the slime. Alright. Hey, you're still ahead of my record. Yeah, everybody else made it up to this part but me. Okay. Alright. Still enough to go for it. Alright. Let's get our next level, shall we? Ruta en la selva. Well, Ruta en la selva, we shall. So let's go. And see how our eventual demise or our eventual success, eventual, combining words here, words that I never thought would go good together. If eventual isn't a word, I copyright it for now on. But I'm sure since I created the word and then I told people, but I actually didn't go ahead and trademark it, someone's gonna watch this video and do the same exact thing. No. Okay. Alright. Slow and steady sometimes wins that race. And just because we're a cherry does not mean we have to not channel our inner tortoise who beat the hare, because the hare would rather gloat and the turtle just kept on strolling its way. Aye. Okay. Oh geez. Hey. Aye. Okay. You know, in like the lottery, cherries are supposed to be a good thing, a luck-based thing. At least we show our luck right here by qualifying. Just not on our dime, nickel, quarter, penny, silver dollar. So, the perfect match. Well, the perfect way to fall into the slime. At that, because we gotta be on our toes, because there's at least three things. There's that darn bar. There's forgetting which platform. And the people who just resort into the whole pushy push grab fest. Activities. Okay, all I see is bananas and watermelon. I'm gonna lie there, I'm a fan of both. Kinda prefer the watermelon, honestly. Alright, okay. Banana. Oh yeah. Donkey Kong would be pleased. Let's see, cherry, orange, apple, looks about it. Grape. Great. Grapin' grapes. We shall get... Okay, I see an apple. Watermelon. I think that's an orange way down there. Grape. Banana. Apple. Orange. Yeah. Alright. And then the cherry. Okay. Of course. We bit the dust there. Ain't coming back from that. Oh, hey, nope. Spoke too soon. Put my foot in my mouth. And it shall remain there until I get baffled again. Alright, well. Team, you definitely shut me up. Slime climb. The easiest of the slime climbing climbs. Of course, I could reap what I sow and put my foot again in my mouth. I'll have basically both feet in my mouth syndrome or something. So, let's... Penguin, what are you doing here? This isn't the place for you. Doesn't mean you have to become one with the slime, though. I miss Penguin. Why were we so hard on it? Hey, wait for me. I don't want to be one with the slime. Again. Is this a bad time to tell you I'm allergic to the slime? So, yeah. Okay. Well, there. Easy does it. Aye. That slime is coming fast. Oh, man. We gotta be on our toes. Ship. Top. Tip top shape. On that ship. That may sink. But we won't. Because we're going to handle all of the maintenance and all of the stuff and possibly be promoted to captain. Of course. Everybody just got there a little quicker. Dang. Really? Humdrum indeed. Cherry Sparkle, you still sparkle in the video. Fall Foliage. Hey, I got it right. Because a simple word has problems with me understanding. No understendo. Or do I? Well, easier said than done. Some things come easy, some things come naturally, but I guess this is the end. For me, I am Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye. Oh yeah, and we're going to go ahead and use some kudos in the shop. Going up is our next victim. So let's grab our going up, shall we? Alright, bye.